I don't know if you remember, we spoke last year when you told me about your choice of girl who's going to be just like your mother.
Yeah.
You remember that answer?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
So I just want to know, did you find one?
Choice of girl was according to my mom. No, so then I need to like make her meet my mom.
Yeah, that's what you told me last time also. That's what I'm saying. Did you find her?
Ab tak to nahi mili.
Kab milegi?
Nahi mile to acha hai, kaam acha chal raha hai.
अच्छा तो आपका मतलब ये कि if you find one you will not get good work.
ये तो full ध्यान से करेंगे ना, नहीं तो फिर कैसे करेंगे?
Oh my God, all right. So are you romantic at heart?
Do you hear my music?
Yeah, I do, Amaal.
All only romantic.
You're amazing, amazing.
I think I just make music which you know I connect, you know, in my to my normal days, to my relationships, the way my friends, their relationships with me. I think just the normal basic thing of life, like how people talk. I think I find words from there and you know annoy my writers ki ye word le aao. Like matlab hi mere ko bahut dost bolte the, bro tu bahut matlab hi hai. I put it in Suraj Dubai. Then there was kaun tujhe yu pyar karega. So my friend one night he got damn pissed because I was like made him wait at like a place for 3-4 hours and he waited there for 3-4 hours. So he hit me and said, "Tere ko kaun pyar karega kutte mujhse zyada." Aur maine usse mein hi gana banaya. So I think aisi cheezon se main I take my daily life into my music.
So are you somebody who lock yourself up in a room and then create music?
Not at all.
How do you?
I get out for a drive or I chill on my terrace and my friends play guitar, I play the keys. We make music very freely. You know, I think I don't treat it as a job or anything. If I do, then my music won't be real. Then it'll be like closed doors music. And then it'll be like closed doors music.
Thank you so much for talking to me.